Hey guys, it's Jonah Manzana here. So today's topic, this is a very interesting topic, verification on Meta. So Mark actually discussed this on his broadcast channel on Instagram, where he posted, I will read it to you. This is a weird one because it was actually posted on Sunday. Good morning. New product announcement. This week we're starting to roll out Meta Verified, a subscription service that lets you verify your account. With a government ID, get a blue badge, get extra impersonation protection against accounts claiming to be you, and get direct access to customer support. This new feature is about increasing authenticity and security across our services. Meta Verified starts at $11.99 per month. Now, that's USD on the web. Or $14.99 per month on iOS. It will be rolling out in Australia, where I live, and New Zealand this week, and more countries soon. Now, I don't know why they're always choosing Australia to actually test this feature. I mean, do they think we actually have a lot of money here in New Zealand? In terms of verification, it has destroyed the reputation since Elon Musk actually rolled out this Twitter Blue subscription. You get verified by paying monthly subscription. Now, Meta wants to copy it. You know, everyone wants to copy each other. I hope TikTok doesn't actually copy this feature. Now, on their website, okay, so there's a Facebook news, which is updated a day ago. It's weird, it's Sunday. They're actually announcing something on Sunday. All right, so it's a bundle. So it says here, takeaways. I'll show it to you on my screen anyway. We're testing Meta Verified, a new subscription bundle that includes account verification with impersonation protections and access to increased visibility and support. We want to make it easier for people, especially creators, to establish presence so they can focus on building their communities on Instagram or Facebook. Ah, nah, come on. Whatever you say here, it's all nice. It's all nice, well written by Meta, but let's see. Alright, so to help out and coming creators grow their presence and build community faster today, Mark Zuckerberg announced that we'll begin testing a new offering called Meta Verified. That sounds good, is it? A subscription bundle. Take note, this is a subscription bundle, okay? On Instagram and Facebook. So you pay one, you get two. Why not? It includes a verified badge. Everyone wants it. It's a very popular tick. Everyone just wants it. That authenticates your account. Now, I don't know the difference because on Twitter, if you paid for the verification, you'll actually see if you paid for it. If you click the actual icon, right? On Instagram, I'm not sure if it will actually show that. If you're on the web, you will see it's verified. On the app of Facebook, you won't be able to see it, but if you're on the web, you'll be able to see if it has been verified by Facebook. Now, I'm just curious what their legacy note, you know, what they're gonna put on the note after you paid for this service. All right, so it says here, increased visibility and reach. Well, we'll see about that. So we're starting with a gradual test in Australia and New Zealand. Later this week, as in like this week, it's happening this week. You never know when. I mean, like they announced this on Sunday morning, out of the blue, I woke up and all this, all these tweets on Twitter saying, here we go, they're rolling it out. I don't have it yet, but I'll let you know. All right. What's most valuable, and we hope to bring Meta Verified to the rest of the world soon. That would probably gonna take a year or two. Who knows, right? They're always like saying it's gonna roll out here in this country, and then next thing you know, it's like, you know, probably the pronouns don't even roll out in other countries too. Who knows? I don't know. All right, this is what you'll get. This is what you've been waiting for. A verified badge. Wow. Yeah, verified badge. You get it. Confirming you're the real you and that your account has been authenticated with a government ID. Obviously, you know, when you apply for verification, you need some sort of an ID, passport, whatever, you know. More protection from impersonation. With proactive account monitoring from impersonators who might target people with growing online audiences. Help when you need it. You know, like when you ask for Instagram and you don't know where to reach and trying to figure out the chat support in its whole place, you can't find it because there's none. On Facebook there is, but I believe you gotta have a business account. The next one is increase visibility and reach. We'll see about that. All right. And the last one is exclusive features to express yourself in unique ways. I don't know what that means. All right. So again, as mentioned on the website, the pricing starts at $11.99. All right. That's on the web, and $14.99. on iOS and Android. Now, on Australian dollars, that would probably be like $19. So that would fill up my petrol like maybe 30%, you know, or maybe buy a Macca's or McDonald's as you call it, like one meal and another extra burger. All right, so I mean, like, they have some requirements here in order to apply, but not bad. All right, let's read this. To be eligible, accounts must meet minimum activity requirements, such as prior posting history and be at least 18 years old. So too bad if you're 17 years old. I'm not sure if everyone's going to try and cheat their age. Obviously you can't because you need to provide your ID. The second one is applicants are then required to submit a government ID, that's what I was talking about, that matches the profile name and photo of the Facebook or Instagram account they're applying for. Next one is subscription will include proactive monitoring for account impersonation. Alright, so it says here, we're also committed to continuous monitoring and review of reported violation as well as taking swift action against those who try to evade our systems. Okay, so this is all boring now for you guys. I know a lot of you are going to pay for this, right? Don't deny it. I mean, like for Twitter, people saying not paying for it and they ended up paying for it. There's nothing wrong with it. There's nothing wrong paying for it. The wrong idea is, I know the Twitter, they used to have the verification system where you have to submit links, articles, your ID, but then next thing you know, you have everything, but then you still get denied. I know a lot of, probably few people that get verified don't even deserve it because they probably pay someone, an agency, and then get verified. I don't know who they are. I'm not going to say who they are because I don't know. All right. So here's the pricing in Australian dollars. It's quite expensive. Australian dollars, $19.99 on the web and $24.99 on iOS. On New Zealand, it's $23.99 on the web and iOS is $29.99. Now, if you want to get it, get it. If you don't want to get it and just do the traditional submission, just do that. You know, at the end of the day, it's just a blue tick. But I know a lot of people want it. If you really want it, just test it, pay for it. If you don't want it, just cancel it. You know, there's no problem with that. Will you get it? If not, you know, life goes on. Have a good day.